Get that slosh. You got it? What you got?
Boy, this shit took 20 years in the making. I finally found one.
Finally got one. Just got your slosh.
Boy, that meat rots any time of the day.
Yeah, we tried to get old Ross to come out on 28 degrees, and he wouldn't want to do it, did he?
He sure wouldn't.
That's a good one.
I just pulled up another. That is lower White Oak Lake crappie right there. That's a slosh. I caught it on electric chicken jig with a shiner. Got another slosh in here.
Say something.
This is the biggest crop I ever caught. 28 degree weather. This is live action. Hope you don't eat the brim we got in here.
Oh yeah. Lower White Oak. Well, the drawing this lake down. It's a long way to come over here, so that's the reason we stayed till we caught some good ones. We wasn't gonna come over here and not catch nothing. But we got a good mess of brim, got a few good crappie, and I guarantee you it's a lot more out there. Till next time, keep your hook sharp.